Out of that recall alert this morning, Perdue is recalling over 167,000 pounds, I should say, of frozen chicken products for possible metal contamination. So a rep for the company says a thin strand of metal wire was found in some chicken during manufacturing. So this recall, listen to this, it's those 22-ounce bags of Perdue and ButcherBox organic chicken breast nuggets, and also the 29-ounce bags of the regular chicken breast tenders.